Washington state senator has been arrested in Hong Kong for transporting a gun in his carry-on bag. Jeff Wilson, who represents Longview, called it an honest mistake. He said he hadn't realized he was carrying that unloaded pistol. Wilson says he alerted customs as soon as he touched down. So instead of starting a vacation, he is now set to appear in court next week. It appears the gun was missed by TSA screeners here at PDX in Portland. The TSA says it is gathering information. And in Hill.